more often than that.
So it's really tough to pass legislation when you're trying to take away freedom from people, you know, because they're going to resist it. And all of that type of legislation is very divisive, and it's contributing to how divided we are as a people. If you want to look for something that can unite people, what's it going to be? Is it going to be that we take from some and give to others against their will? Is it going to be that we're going to tell them who to marry or how they can treat themselves medically? These are divisive topics. I'm going to make the argument tonight that there's really only one issue that can unite us, and that is to defend each other's liberty.
Thank you. Mr. Coleman.
For me, the question is, and I'll be honest with you, I was thinking about something else and I lost that. Could you repeat it?
Yes, absolutely. What would you do to stop the stalemate in Congress that prevents work from being done?
You know what? We just have to respect each other and for who we are, and be willing to reach across the aisle to talk to people. And one of the things we have to realize is that what we're doing as representatives, as congressional people,